An object 5 cm star is placed 1 meter from a concave mirror which has a radius of curvature of 20 cm. Then the size of the image, we have to find out the size of the image, right? So concave mirror is nothing but it is the concave mirror. The object height is 5 cm star. So it is the object is 5 cm star. Okay, height of object. And it is placed 1 meter from a concave mirror. From here to here, u is equal to 1 meter. Which has the radius of curvature. Radius of curvature is nothing but the object. Let's say C is, it is F and it is P. So radius of curvature is nothing but C to P. So it is 20 cm. That is the given diagram. Okay, given height of object is equal to 5 cm. U, distance of the object is 1 meter, radius of curvature r is equal to 20 cm. It is the given data. Clear? So, for concave mirror, height of the object, so it is placed above the principal axis. So height of the object is equal to, so by rule conversions, so that is equal to plus 5 cm. Object distance u is equal to minus 1 meter because u value should be taken as negative. Clear? So 1 meter is nothing but converted into centimeters. So minus 100 centimeters. R is equal to minus 20 centimeters because R is in front of the concave mirror. So it is the direction of the light ray. So the light ray, we must consider all the distances from pole. So here r is 20 cm. So by the relation r is equal to 2f and f is equal to r by 2. That is equal to r value is minus 20 cm by 2. That is equal to minus 10 cm f value. So we have to apply the mirror formula first of all. So mirror formula, 1 by f is equal to because of we have u and we have f and we must have v. So mirror formula, 1 by f is equal to 1 by u plus 1 by v. Okay, we need v value. So that applies. Here I am writing one by v. We need, so one by v is equal to, here one by u is in plus with one by v. So if we send to left hand side, that is in minus with one by f. So one by f minus one by u. One by v is equal to one by f value. F value we got is minus 10 cm. So 1 by minus 1 by 10 minus u value is minus 100 cm. Minus 1 by 100. So that implies 1 by v is equal to minus 1 by 10 minus into minus plus 1 by 100. So that applies 1 by v is equal to, we can find the LCM 100. So here the value is 10, 10 into 1 minus 10 plus 1. Okay. So that implies 1 by v is equal to minus 9 by 100. So we need v value. Okay. So that implies v is equal to, so it gets reciprocal, so this value is also reciprocal, minus 100 by 9. Okay, so minus 100 by 9 centimeter. That is the v value. So we have u, v and f. So by applying the magnification formula we can get the size of the image. Okay. So magnification formula, continuation from that, magnification m is equal to image distance by object distance. Image distance by object distance. So image distance is nothing but v, object distance is u. Okay. It is minus v by u, magnification. So that is equal to minus, v value is minus 100 by 9 by u value is, we got 100 centimeters. So minus 100. So minus minus gets cancelled. Okay. So that is equal to minus into this minus and this minus gets cancelled. 100 by 9 into it gets reciprocal 1 by 100. 100 gets cancelled. So m is equal to minus 1 by minus into 1 by 9. Magnification is minus 1 by 9. Okay. So we got the magnification value, and magnification has another formula so that we can get that size of the object. So magnification m is equal to, I'm writing this. So magnification m is equal to size of the image by size of the object. We need size of image, so that implies size of image is equal to, we need this value, so this division gets multiplied with magnification. Magnification into size of object. So magnification value we got is, m value we got is minus 1 by 9 into size of the object value is, size is nothing but height of the object, so 5 centimeters. Okay, 5 centimeters. So minus 1 by 9 into 5 is nothing but minus 5 by 9 centimeters. It is the size of the image. So we can convert it into decimal form. So 9 by 5, sorry, 5 by 9 is nothing but 0 point minus 0.55 centimeters. The question is, a convex mirror has its radius of curvature 30 centimeters. Find the position of the image of an object placed at a distance of 18 centimeters from the mirror.
That is the question.
So given, we have to write the given data. It is a convex mirror, we said that. So it is a convex mirror. So object is placed. It is the object. So the distance from mirror to object is centimeters. So what is the V value? So it is F and it is C. So from C to F the distance is 30 centimeters because that is the radius of the curvature. So you have to find out V. Given U is equal to 18 centimeters, so that becomes minus 18 because u in convex mirror is minus u. Okay, so radius of curvature is equal to 30 centimeters because r is positive in convex mirror, so r is equal to plus 30 centimeters. We need to find f, so r is equal to 2f. Okay. So we need F, that implies F is equal to R by 2. R value is 30 by 2, that is equal to 15 centimeters. So F is also positive in convex mirror, 15 centimeters, right? So by applying the formula, okay, by applying the formula, 1 by F is equal to 1 by U plus 1 by V. We need to find V. That implies 1 by V is equal to 1 by F minus 1 by U. That implies 1 by V is equal to 1 by F, 1 by 15 minus 1 by U. U value is minus 18. So minus of minus 18. So that applies 1 by V is equal to 1 by 15 minus into minus plus 1 by 18. So 1 by V is equal to, now we have to find the LCM. So LCM for this is 15 into 18. So 18 plus 15. 1 by V is equal to 18 plus 15 is 33. So 1 by V is equal to 11 by 90, then V is equal to reverse 90 by 11 centimeters. That's it. An object is placed 40 centimeters from the convex mirror. So U is equal to 40 centimeters. So since it is U, that becomes minus 40. For convex mirror, U is also negative. The radius of curvature is 20 centimeters. So R is equal to 20 centimeters. So F is equal to R by 2. 10 centimeters. So R is equal to 20. So F is also 20. Sorry, F is 10. So R and F both are positives. We have to find the image distance, same formula. 1 by F is equal to 1 by U plus 1 by V. We need V. So 1 by V is equal to 1 by F minus 1 by U. So that implies 1 by V is equal to 1 by F value is 10. So 1 by 10 minus 1 by U value minus 40. So minus 1 by 40. That implies 1 by V is equal to 1 by 10. Minus into minus plus 1 by 40. 1 by b is equal to LCM 40. Right. So LCM is 40. So here 10 4 44 plus 41 the 41. So 1 by b is equal to 5 by 40. Then we need v value, so we must reciprocate. So v is equal to 40 by 5. 5 ones, 5 eights. Then plus v is equal to 8 centimeters. So if the object is placed 40 centimeters from the convex mirror, then the image formed is at 8 centimeters. Clear? Yeah.